Throwback 1939 Scott Flying Squirrel. Below is the first in a four-part series highlighting rare and historic motorcycles. Today's subject, the 1939 Scott Flying Squirrel. Penned by Motorcycle.com contributor Paul Garson, this series will examine the backstory of four of the world's most collectible motorcycles, what made each so special and why they are so highly sought after today. Unconventional excellence sums up the British-built Scott Flying Squirrel, and that goes far beyond its odd choice of name. Designed by two-stroke pioneer Alfred Angus Scott, the lightweight machines with their low center of gravity scored many records. Scott, an engineer, artist, and musician, is considered one of the most brilliant innovators in the history of motorcycling. He was a big fan of the two-stroke design and came up with a parallel twin version in 1901. By 1908 he had obtained the definitive patent, a liquid-cooled two-stroke twin fitted into a triangulated frame. In 1912 the Scott rocked the motorcycle world when it became not only the smallest machine to enter, but the first two-stroke ever to win the Isle of Man Tourist Trophy event, averaging 48.7 miles per hour. While four-stroke competitors whined and complained the bloody fast bikes were too good and thus not sporting, Scott repeated its historic victory at the 1913 TT. Sales soared as a result, prompting the building of a new factory at Shipley, Yorkshire, the small industrial town located in north-central England. The name Shipley now appeared on the tank logo. Scott left the motorcycle company in 1915 to pursue his interest in hybrid car/motorcycle designs. Scott, who amassed some 50 engineering patents, was also an ardent cave explorer. After one spelunking adventure, while driving home wearing wet clothing in an open three-wheel car of his design, he caught pneumonia and passed away. The date was July, 1923. But his unique design lived on at the Scott Motorcycle Company, which had introduced the Squirrel in 1922. During the 1920s and 30s, Scott built 496 cubic centimeters and 596 cubic centimeters twins, first air-cooled then liquid-cooled. The improved 648 cubic centimeters engine was first offered to the public in 1931. The speedo reads in mph and the odometer insert shows less than 3,000 original miles.